Good morning, fellow Nerdfighters and Super Carlin friends. It is a day in the future, but it is, this is the third episode of Chipmunks Against Humanity. We're recording this after the first one's gone up, but not the second one yet, and now this is the third one. So let's get started. We have, Blaze McGee, a.k.a. My name is Jeff. We have Garrett's Popcorn. And we have Joe Smith! Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so basically, for anybody who hasn't played this game before, have you ever played Apples to Apples?
Yes.
Okay, it's basically Apples to Apples.
Okay.
Okay, so the black card, you have to read aloud the black card with the blanks, and then you're the cards are. The cards are reads aloud the black card, and then they have to pick the funniest white card that the other players give them that gets the point. Okay?
Oh, so I have the black card, so I'm doing it this time.
No, we're playing white cards. Like, Garrett's Popcorn, Blaze McGee, and I are playing white cards right now. So, Joe Smith, read aloud the black card.
Hello, and welcome to a top where burns.
If there's a blank, just say blank.
Okay. Should I read it again?
No, it's fine.
I'm gonna make a bonus video. I'll be back in a second.
Mine's the best.
Okay, you gotta read it aloud, and then you gotta pick the one that's the funniest.
Wait, so...
You read all of them aloud?
Hello, and welcome to... I don't even understand this here, like...
Welcome to atop a clandestine butt scratch.
Where...
Whipping it out burns.
Oh, I didn't know. I didn't know that was one card. Okay, yeah. Hello, and welcome to atop my humps. Where smoking kittens... Hello, and welcome to atop a naked rampage where Darth Vader burns. Oh my god.
I like it.
This is hard.
You can either choose the funniest or the one that makes the most sense.
Or the most offensive. That is also an option.
Usually, the most offensive. Yes!
Okay. Next. Linkara was shocked when he found out that Insano was secretly blank. I don't know who either of these people are. So tell me a story.
It's gonna be a good one.
Tell me what Insano was secretly. Linkara was shocked when he found out that Insano was secretly sniffing glue. Linkara was shocked when he found out Insano was secretly child abuse. Oh god. Oh god, that's so bad.
Linkara fan artist, it doesn't make much sense.
Linkara was shocked when he found out Insano was secretly a fan artist. Oh god. I have to go child abuse.
Aw, oh, come on.
Yes.
The class field trip was completely ruined by blank.
Oh god, if there is a hell, I'm going there.
Okay, the class field trip was completely ruined by the Amish. The class field trip was completely ruined by suicidal thoughts. And three, the class field trip was completely ruined by a secret killer.
I didn't even see that one. Oh my god, that's great. Oh, that's great.
Gotta go with that one.
Yeah.
That was so fun. Almost a point for everyone except for Garrett.
On the card, Kazal. Okay. If I want to see blank, I'll stick with blank. Thank you very much. If you want to see homeless people, I'll stick with Foam President George Bush. Thank you very much. If I want to see being a busy adult and important things to do, I'll stick with racially based SAT questions. If I want to see world peace, I'll stick with genetically engineered super soldiers. Definitely that one.
No.
So wait, how do I choose it?
So you click on it and then click confirm selection. Oh.
I thought mine was pretty stupid. Okay. Okay. Up next on Nickelodeon, Clarissa explains blank. Up next on Nickelodeon, Clarissa explains sneezing, farting, and coming at the same time. Up next on Nickelodeon, Clarissa explains tongue. Up next on Nickelodeon, Clarissa explains breaking someone's spine.
Which one are you picking, Joe Smith?
Oh my god, it won't work.
You gotta go to confirm selection.
I'm trying to. I'm clicking it, and I'm clicking. Oh my god. I'm trying to pick the breaking someone's spine by.
Just click on it.
Oh my god.
Don't click it.
I clicked on it, and I pressed confirm selection.
When you click on it, is it blue?
Yes, it's blue.
Okay. Now, where is the mouse placed over confirm selection? Is it like directly on?
There's no mouse. I'm doing this on my iPad.
Okay, oh well.
Yeah, Apple sucks, so that's gonna be an issue. Oh damn.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Then I guess I'm...
Apple has formatting problems.
Oh, it's... Oh my god.
There you go.
Okay, there you go. It's Morphin time! Mastodon! Pterodactyl! Triceratops! Saber-tooth tiger! Blank! It's Morphin time!
Crystal
meth! Triceratops! Saber-tooth tiger! Boogers! Crystal meth! Turtle!
Turtle's
Turtle wins every time.
Yeah.
Crystal meth was a close second. I still have no points!
In Blank, we trust. In the biggest blackest stick, we trust. In my inner demons, we trust. In throwing a virgin into a bucket.
Oh, definitely the last one. That's not even mine.
I think the first one.
That's true, too.
Okay.
They're both very good.
But the first one came in close.
No, pick the first one. The first one's
good. How do you not trust the biggest, blackest dick?
Right, life for American Indians was forever changed when a white man introduced them to... Life for American Indians was forever changed when a white man introduced them to raptor attacks, natural selection, coping a feel, what?
Do you not know what coping a feel is?
No, I have no idea.
Oh my god.
Oh, dude, that's
coping a feel is when, like, you forcefully grab a girl's boobs.
Okay.
Like she doesn't even... Yes. Oh my... Well, yeah, that was a crap. Oh my god.
The next... T-G-W-T-G.
Just say Tigwitig. It's the guy with the glasses. It's a...
Blank with blank. The next T-G-W-T-G porn spoof. A sassy black woman with pistol whipping a hostage.
Give me that
motherfucking fried chicken! You gotta read it out loud, Joe Smith.
Okay. Jerking off to a 10-second real media clip with Keanu Reeves.
That's the guy from The Matrix.
Okay. The new Radiohead album with Being Awesome at Sex.
It doesn't even...
These are all good. Yeah, they are.
We haven't had any phenomenal ones yet, though.
There you go.
Yeah!
Garrett's popcorn's gonna win. Dang it. We all made a mistake when we ate blank at Magfest. When we ate Penis Envy at Magfest. When we ate leprosy.
Oh my god.
You just ate straight leprosy. Like, when we ate a Crystal Pepsi flavored enema. Back away. Maybe they won't notice I was here. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm so confused as to why I suck at my own game.
Okay, she's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for... She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for a subscription and fitness. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for the channel. Awesome satellite. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night for half-assed foreplay.
I like that. It's like implying latent homosexual tendencies, question mark?
Yes. Yes. That was a very close second.
You need a blank. Your blank. It's vital to the operation.
What? There's only one blank.
Yeah, but I'm not saying that.
Why? You can say asshole.
Fine, you said I'm good. You need a blank, your asshole. It's vital to the operation. You need a...
Oh, that was a going full retard wasted. That would have been good for something.
Yo. Okay, well, I don't have a verb, okay?
Yeah, neither did I.
You gotta read it out loud, Garrett's popcorn.
You need to... Your asshole is vital for operation.
You can say cock.
Going full retard, your asshole is vital for operation. You need a 1,000 sessions. It's vital for operation. Oh, it's definitely that one.
Yes. I do need to cock my asshole. It is vital to the operation.
We all know you do, Garrett. I am the blank czar. I am the cold Popeyes czar. I am the Todd trolling Chris Brown on Twitter czar. I am the KKK czar.
That's so good.
Yes.
I am the KKK czar. This weekend, the nation of Hagnat the Bond of Buddhistan will once again commence its annual celebration of blank. This weekend, the nation of Haganistan will once again commence its annual celebration of how awesome I am. Haganistan will once again commence its annual celebration of alcoholism. So pretty much Mardi Gras. Haganistan will once again commence its annual celebration of dying of dysentery. Oh god, that's a great third world country joke. I love it.
Yes. Charades was ruined for me forever when my mom had to act out blank.
Oh, no.
Charades was ruined for me forever when my mom had to act out the gays. Charades was ruined for me forever when my mom had to act out ass demons. Okay. Charades was ruined for me forever when my mom had to act out Ryan Gosling riding on a white horse.
Give it the most sexual impossible.
I'm gonna have to go with this one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You had to. I am the Kreds rat. Why am I unable to sleep at night? Why can't I sleep at night? Pac-Man uncontrollably guzzling cum? That's why I can't sleep tonight. The biggest, blackest dick? That's why I can't sleep tonight. You know, your brother used to suck on the biggest, blackest dick. Now he's at the top of his class. Why can't I sleep at night? Poop as a plan. Chivalry. Disney's Anne Frank. I can totally see them making like a cartoon, happy version of Anne Frank. We are about to die! The Nazis are outside the door! That would be so creepy.
No!
And we have a winner!
Yeah!
Garrett's Popcorn is the winner of the first game. And the Academy Award for Blank goes to... Blank. The Academy Award for the Heart of a Child goes to... Nothing! The Academy Award for the Day the Birds Attacked goes to... The Rapture! The Academy Award for actually taking candy from a baby goes to... The Law! The Academy Award for the Pope goes to... Racially biased SAT questions!
No!
Yeah! Blank did blank to avoid blank. Stormtroopers did blank, did crystal meth to avoid sudden poop explosion disease. Casper did queefing to avoid shapeshifters.
It's when, I don't know how to explain this, it's kind of when you pull out too fast and she kind of moves and it makes a sound of air being trapped. It's like a
Bruno Mattei did Tommy was to avoid the biggest, blackest motherfucking dick. Gargoyle Cat did lactation to avoid crying your eyes out at a bunch of online reviewers. That's pretty stupid. I don't like the Casper one either. Let's see here. I'm gonna go with this one there.
Yes! The biggest, blackest motherfucking dick.
The first one and the third one are the only ones that didn't sound like it was like a move in Pokemon. Because it was like, did lactation. What never fails to liven up the party? A tribe of warriors, sexy pillow fights, balls, and poop as a plan. Oh yeah, I gotta go with this one.
Oh, yeah, oh come on.
It's good though.
We're giving him all of the points.
Oh my god, come on. Balls balls would have been fun.
I like the tribe one.
Oh yeah, my god, good, but... this is the greatest blank I've ever seen in my life.
Oh my god, no one had anything good.
This is the greatest eating the flesh of your foes while howling at the moon I've ever seen in my life. My god, this is the greatest grandma I've ever seen in my life. My god, this is the greatest ex body spray. I've ever seen in my life. Oh my god, this is the greatest the neck history of Power Rangers I've ever seen in my life. Gonna have to go with grandma.
Yes! Yes!
Go.
This is the greatest grandma I've ever seen in my life. She blows you in every... what? Oh yes, this is one of my favorite cards. In his new summer comedy, Rob Schneider is blank, trapped in the body of blank. In his new summer comedy, Rob Schneider is Andrew Dickman, trapped in the body of Derek the Bard. Rob Schneider is concealing a boner, trapped in the body of Glenn Beck having hired a bard to swarm of buzzards.
Harried.
Rob Schneider is a super soaker full of cat pee, trapped in the body of the Hustle. Rob Schneider is historically black colleges in the body of the Hippo Lantern Corps.
Oh, come on, the cat pee one.
Right?
No, oh. Glenn Beck? Isn't Glenn Beck?
I'm thinking of Glenn Close.
Okay. We're not reviewing or ruling Haganistan with an iron fist. Hagen's hobby is, I think it's Hagen. We're not reviewing or ruining Hagen's stand with an iron fist. Hagen's hobby is finding out that it's not Pop-Tarts. Hagen's hobby is wet dreams. Hagen's hobby is whipping a disobedient flame. Hagen's hobby is tickling Sean Hannity even after he tells you to stop.
That's too great.
That was
oh, come
a good
on. Was
why do you have to have such a good hand?
The last time Welshie and Film Brain were in a room together, they ended up blank. The last time Welshie and Film Brain were in a room together, they ended up falling into the toilets. They ended up the boners of the elderly. They ended up a gender identity that can only be conveyed through slam poetry. They ended up party Mexicans. Let's go with this one here.
Aww.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
I never truly understood blank until I got blank.
I'm looking.
You gotta read it.
Oh, yeah, I never truly understood. Yeah, I never truly understood William Shake Shotner until I encountered a hand basket of lobsters. That's making sense. I never truly understood putting sex with a dog until I greased up Matthew McCauley. I never truly understood partying the Red Sea until I encountered Angry Joe dancing in a squid suit. I never truly understood an impassioned plea for understanding until I encountered men. Oh, stuff is second one.
Joe Smith.
Yay.
Garrett, win the next one, please. What's the crustiest?
Crustiest laying an egg, chainsaws in hands, 55-gallon drum of lube, or a Dodger of Zion.
Zion.
Gonna have to go with this one here. I like this.
Yes.
I like that.
I'm victorious. That's gonna do it for this episode. Not the stream, but this episode of Cards Against Humanity, or Chipmunks Against Humanity. If you liked it, please leave a like because it lets me know what videos you want to see more of. I'm your average, ordinary, everyday superhero, and you will hear me tomorrow!